our friends are only talking about one thing, and it's this story.
An FBI investigation called Operation Varsity Blues.
Georgia Tech, USC, UCLA.
And Rick Singer.
The mastermind behind the entire operation.
Is there any risk that this thing blows up in my face?
Hey, Rick.
Hey there.
Is this a good time?
Yeah, it's good for me.
Rick, I had a question for you.
It's just you and me. Is that kosher?
Absolutely.
I just wanted you to walk me through the whole thing again and how it works.
We help the wealthiest families in the U.S. get their kids into school.
So I've done 761 what I would call side doors. The front door means getting in on your own. So I've created this kind of side door in. Because my families want a guarantee.
There aren't many federal cases where you have 50 people indicted for a crime. It truly is amazing what people will say on the phone when they don't know the feds are listening.
If somebody were to catch this, what happens?
Someone can catch it as if you guys tell someone.
It seems like it would be hard to miss. There was a 5'5" men's basketball player, a high school cheerleader who was made to look like a lacrosse player.
You've never had an issue with this.
Like some article comes out that the polo team is selling seats into the school for $250,000.
Well, no, because she's a water polo player.
But she's not.
We're here today to announce charges in the largest college admissions scam ever prosecuted by the Department of Justice.
My view of the admissions process is some students getting in on pure merit, but many others getting in due to preferences that skew rich and white.
They had every advantage, and yet they still cheated.
In America, we love the wealthy and we hate the wealthy. They disgust us and they fascinate us.
I'm gonna do over 730 of these side doors this year. It's the home run of home runs.
And it works?
Every time.